And if you plan on buying your sweetheart balloons this year, make sure the only sparks you're igniting are the ones with your Valentine. Pacific Gas and Electric has a warning about metallic balloons. They say if those balloons come into contact with power lines, it could cause some serious problems. PG&E says it could disrupt electrical services, cause property damage, and could even harm you. PG&E suggests keeping balloons inside and tied down to avoid any problems.